YouTube. If you have a job with the sole purpose of making money, you are absurd. Because if money becomes a goal, and it does when you work that way, you begin increasingly to confuse it with happiness or with pleasure. It goes back, you see, to the ancient guilt that if you don't work, you have no right to eat. That if there are others in the world who don't have enough to eat, you shouldn't enjoy your dinner, even though you have no possible means of conveying the food to them. While it is true that we are all one human family, and that every individual involves every other individual, the way of not doing anything about a situation is feeling guilty about it. Because people feel guilty about a situation, do all kinds of things which would be ways of actually not doing anything about the problem, but feeling alright about it instead. It is a destructive emotion. And Finn, well, I appreciate the new subscribers as well as the channel. Welcome, welcome. Thank you.